हेलो एवरीबॉडी, आई एम डॉक्टर दीपक सांत्रा, अल्टरनेटिव क्रॉप्स ब्रीडिंग स्पेशलिस्ट एट यूनिवर्सिटी ऑफ नेब्रास्का पैन हैंडल रिसर्च एंड एक्सटेंशन सेंटर। दिस आफ्टरनून आई एम गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट फर्टिलिटी ट्रायल इन पी। व्हाई फर्टिलिटी ट्रायल इन पी? स्पेसिफिकली इफेक्ट ऑफ नाइट्रोजन फर्टिलाइजर ऑन पी सीड प्रोटीन। You may think about pea seed protein is already high, why to do that? Now, as many of you possibly know, the pea seed protein is becoming an important trait in the pea market. High pea protein commodity has a better price potential. Although in the pea market it did not start, high protein pea does not get the premium price like wheat, neither the low pea protein get a price penalty. However, in Canada they have been talking it that high pea protein will soon get that premium price and vice versa for the low pea protein. 3 years ago there was a pea protein processing company out of Iowa. They asked me if I can give them 27% pea protein pea, they will give me 50 cent per bushel higher price. Normally pea seed protein varies from about 23% to 25.5%. That's the average. In the Nebraska last 5-6 years, when I'm testing about total 50 different genetics, I have noticed that pea protein varied from 21% to 26%. We do have couple of varieties which are consistently giving higher side, 25, 25.5, 26%. Those are the protein varieties farmers would like. But for this location, this experiment, what we want to see, does nitrogen have any effect to increasing the seed protein? So for this, what we have done, we have selected two pea varieties. One is high seed protein, another is low seed protein. High seed protein variety is AAC Profit, which is a brand new variety from Valesco, and that has been showing high protein as well as high yield. And low protein variety, we have selected Carver. With respect to nitrogen treatment, we have 6 different level of nitrogen. So first one is 0 nitrogen. Second one is 10 pounds nitrogen. This is 30 pounds nitrogen. This one is 20 pounds nitrogen. That is 50 pounds nitrogen. And last one before orange flag is a 40 pounds nitrogen. So including checks, 5 different levels of nitrogen, 10, 20, 30, 40, 50. And that is for each varieties. And then the whole nitrogen amount, we have do 2 sub-treatment. This one, these 6 plots, we planted the full nitrogen as a time of planting. And then second half, the same 6, with the same rates above me, that was in the two different application time. 50% is at planting and 50% at flowering. So difference is these 6 plots got all the nitrogen at one time just before planting. The next 6 plots above this tire got the same amount of nitrogen at 2 different application. Half at planting, half at flowering. And we will see what is the effect of these different nitrogen treatment levels as well as the application time on their overall stand, their flowering time, their yield, and most importantly, their seed protein percent. And that we will know after we harvest and we will do the protein estimation. And as I told, I have 2 different varieties. I want to see effect of nitrogen on a high pea protein variety Profit, and the effect of same nitrogen treatment on the low protein varieties. So the question is, does the low protein variety gets more impact because of the nitrogen treatment or high protein? We do not know. So this part is for using the high protein variety Profit, And the next one, I will show you the low protein variety cover with the same nitrogen treatment. So here, the same six plots. Right side of me, there are three plots. The first one is 10 pounds nitrogen. Second one, 20 pounds nitrogen. This third one is the highest nitrogen, 50 pounds nitrogen. Left of me, the first one, the fourth plot is the zero nitrogen. Fifth one is 30 pounds nitrogen. And the last one, the sixth one, is 40 pounds nitrogen. The same five different levels of nitrogen put in randomized format. This tire, all the nitrogen planted, applied at the time of planting. In the second tire, the same amount of nitrogen is split into twice, half at planting, half at flowering. And this is that variety carver for Meridian seed. Low protein variety, we have seen over 3 years time, carver is consistently relatively low protein, about 23 to 24%. So carver is 23 to 24%, profit is 25-26%. We have carver with no nitrogen, profit with no nitrogen. I am expecting about 23-24% with a zero nitrogen, and there I am expecting 25-26%. And from there, as I'm going higher nitrogen rate, is protein increasing or decreasing? That's what I'm going to see. And once we get all the data, we'll know and we'll make those data available to you. And this project is funded by Specialty Crop Block Grant of Nebraska Department of Agriculture. And this is with two, myself, Deepak Santra, and Dr. B.J.S. Moharjan, who is our nutrient management specialist. He and myself, this is our joint project. So I am taking care of the variety part. He is mostly providing the input of the fertility treatment and application side. So this is a joint project, and we'll see what is the result. And we'll communicate with you. You will know the result. Thank you very much.